All right, well, let's head on out. Here you go, bro. Just kidding. So we gotta go out, talk to the hunter, and we gotta go to the...
It's true.
All right, let's see where we're going here. So this is closer. We'll go here first. So one second. Just trying to think here. Quests. That'd probably be under the queue section. I want to set this suggested level 3 of this one. They recommend I'm a level 3. Well, I'm not even close to being there yet. But I gotta complete the Griffin contract in order to do that. So maybe we'll level up in that time. So we'll do that first. So there's gotta be somebody. I'm just trying to think who I could speak to. This armor chap right here. This the armor chap? No. This will make my weapons a little bit better. I didn't look at this guy.
Are you here to spy, or?
See what you got.
Show me what you're battling.
Did he have any armor? He's a little bit. One second. Let's get out of here.
So long.
Okay, one second. Sorry, guys. Let's see. Alchemy crafting. What do I need? Warrior leather jacket. That'll make everything better. I could probably buy this stuff from him. It's possible. All right, so I'm in need of, let's see, one more leather scrap, two wire, and cured leather. So he probably has that, knowing this guy. He probably has it. So we'll take a look.
Are you here to spy, or?
Let's see.
Show me what you're peddling.
Why does he have this? Weird. Okay. Diagram. Alright, so I need leather scraps. I'll buy that. I just need one more of those, right? Okay. I also require... where is it? Wire, right? Two of that. And what else was it that I needed? Shit, I can't remember. This guy sucks at crafting. Just to up my inventory a little bit. No, no, okay, you're... I guess I could have also dismantled one of the items, but... Forgot what I needed to buy from this guy. Shit, that's stupid. Let me just double check, see what I have.
So long.
So, let's see here. What am I missing? Ah, I know he has that too. Cured leather. Alright, that's what I need. Sorry, buddy. Gonna bother you one more time.
Are you here to spy?
Show me what you're peddling.
Alright, cured leather. Pretty sure he's got it. Unless he doesn't. There it is. I just need the one, though. Do I have enough? I do. Perfect. Now I can craft that.
So long.
There we go. Let's make it. Oh. So I can make it, but... Alright. Increases armor. I probably don't have enough to make it. That's the downside. So I could also sell some crap to him. Blacksmith. What? That's armor. So, all right. All right, let's look in the map. Forgive me as I'm getting used to this, guys. There's a couple things. Roach. Blacksmith. Oh, so there isn't one. So I have what's needed, but I don't at the same time. All right, you know what? We'll just head on down. We could end up finding something. There's a contract right here. For optional objectives. So we'll just start doing some of the missions as we go.
Barbarians.
Like, people talk a lot of shit, don't they? I don't know if they...
Calm down, Nordling.
Oh, never mind. Sorry, I'm not gonna steal anything. It's a good thing they told me. Whoa! And definitely before I go to kill this thing... I'm gonna meditate. Alright, let's see where we can go. Stop it. Alright, we're gonna go to the sawmill. What are you doing? Oh, double click it. Okay. God damn. Sorry, just figuring stuff out. There we go. All right, we'll get the hang of this. I'm assuming we'll be playing this game for a while, so. It's always that. Lots to do this spring.
Ah!
Ah! Probably in this door here. Whoa, hello.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that?
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
I could try.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Alright, she's gonna let me try.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Hmm. Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the black one's looking out for our welfare.
Captain Peter actually does.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Huh. Okay, so I guess I could speak to her. I think I might save here, just in case. Yes, I get it. You don't have to tell me every time. Did it save? There we go. Okay. Well, can I help? Let me look at the, one of my quests. No, not quests. Let me just look here. Objectives. Wouldn't it be under, like, objectives or something? Ah, no, okay. Yeah. Okay, these are secondary, on death's bed. Brew a dose of swallow. Should we do this? What do we need? Alchemy, okay, we need drowner brain. And Celadine. Dwarven spirit. I don't know where I'm gonna find all these. Maybe we could look around. We'll see. Actually, there's a couple out here. There's a lot of stuff. I'm assuming, like, she's got a giant... I'm not gonna steal from people. Unless this counts. These are all the same. I wonder if it's worth the risk. You know what I mean? Like... So I guess I just gotta keep watching. Oh, Celadine, that's what I need, right? I need 5 of those.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on the gut.
Just gotta know what to look for. Blow ball. They're a yellow flower.
Everything's gonna be fine.
How's it going, my friend? I think this is it right here as well. Yep. More over here. Let me just take a look. How are we doing? Oh, my bad. No, not characters. Alchemy. I gotta find out what the... hotkey for this is. Alright, what am I needing? I have what I need there. I just need a drowner brain. Where the hell am I gonna get that? You know, if something tells me a drowner is gonna be maybe I'll go to the hunter. I want to get leveled up first. This one's walkable. Well, no. I'm going to get on my horse. Hey, buddy. Come on, Roachy.
Giddy up.
I'm assuming, though, if I go to the river or whatever, I'll find that the drowner brain that I need. So we can only hope. Oh, easy does it, buddy.
Anyone home? Must be out hunting.
Now I gotta find the bugger.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
So we could be able to, we might be able to catch up to this guy. That's so handy, man, to have these abilities. Here he is.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
More dangerous than wolves?
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Ah.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Where'd you find the Nilfgaardians' bodies? Guardians.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone.
I'll help you.
Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though, so step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
Where do you see this? Oh, shit. I've already killed a couple of these.
Come on.
Trying to get my block on. Nice. I will take it. That wasn't so bad. Yeah, like I remember killing these already when I got near that town, the original town. This stuff could be worth selling. I don't know if it is, or we could use it in some alchemy. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna be looting. All right, mate, what up? Oh my gosh, that is brutal.
Dieter. You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too, bro.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other.
Ah, I see.
Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry. Dude, that's not... that you're not a freak at all, man. But in this time, you would have been considered to be one.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
All right, my friend.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Well, we're kind of making noises here, Mush. Wait a minute. 1 second. I don't want that. I'm sorry. Objectives. I'm surprised this isn't... Oh, the wrong one set. There we go. I could see this game getting very addicting. I'm already getting kind of pulled in. And it looks pretty as hell, too. Barely started. Barely scratched the surface.
'Twas here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Thanks again, my friend.
Elf Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
That sucks. Let's see what happened here.
The ground's black, saturated with blood. A camp.
Did you see that? Something in the distance. I don't know what it is, but it's not. There's something there.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf Guardians, probably.
What are those? Ah, we got some loot here, bruh. I will take those. Oh, I don't want to fast travel. My bad. Aw. Oh, I guess you can climb. I wonder if I can, Yes. There's something in here I'm supposed to be finding. Just keep following the tracks, I suppose. I've already figured this out.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least.
Are these things following me? Oh my. Looks like they killed one.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
So now he's pissed. Alright, examine the wounds.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws.
So she was probably sleeping.
Didn't defend herself.
Yeah.
Crept up on her while she slept.
Cool. Determine age.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age.
Determine type.
Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin.
It's good to know these things.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Killed this woman, that's what happened. Level 2, baby. Alright. Character levels. When you have gained a certain number of experience, you advance the next level, obviously. Perfect. Character ability points. You receive ability points every time you gain a level. So I get a new ability. Character's abilities. Okay, so there's a couple we can do. Fast attack. Perform fast melee attacks with either sword. Muscle memory. Oh, you have to get these first. You have to spend in one of these. Strong. Oh, no. Sorry. You already have these. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay. So I can upgrade my fast attack. Or my strong attack. I think I might upgrade my strong attack for now. Lightning reflexes. Yeah, I think we'll start with this. Yes. Okay. For an ability to take effect, you must first activate it by placing it in an open ability slot. Okay. Okay. You can deactivate abilities at any time and activate others in their place. So, I obviously have to unlock certain ones, and I have to replace them. Well, that's good. Fast attack is by 5, and I probably have an increase to vitality as well. Alright, cool. So I don't think I have any more. Ah, see, there's also a signs upgrade, alchemy, and general. So these are all things we can do. I think I would have liked combat as well. And slowly but surely we can grab these as we go. Cool. Good to know. Never underestimate your opponent. Is someone flanking me? No. So we're done here. Oh lord.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth. Burned. Only a human could do this.
Huh. It's a lot to investigate here. What's that sound? To be honest, I don't know if I really want to find that out. I'm gonna get on my horse. And we're gonna head on back. Here we go.
Magic. A place of power.
Oh, is there an enemy there?
Slow now.
Maybe not. Let's take a look. Oh, so I can totally go to these. Quensign intensity increase. Look at that. Oh, that's for half an hour. Okay. Gotcha. Makes a lot of sense. I'd like to fast travel, probably. I might actually come back. I know you can jump this, right? There you go. Alright, it's getting late anyway. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I'm gonna head back to this, and I'm gonna hit for the fast travel. Which is right on this, right here. Ooh! Alright, let's see where we're going here. Alright, so I think the other one should be activated. Alright, we gotta get over here. So, I can fast travel to... what's closer? I guess I could fast travel to the mill. It's kind of close. And then we'll basically pick up from here. Alright, I'm gonna hit the save button. Get this bad boy saved up. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Hold up.